Okay, so here is a problem that you may encounter in your studies of linear equations. What is the perpendicular distance of the point 2, negative 1 from the line 3x plus 1, or from the line y equals 3x plus 1? So this orange line is the line y equals 3x plus 1. And drawn in yellow here is the point 2, negative 1. And if I draw a dotted line that is perpendicular to the orange line and it passes through the point 2, negative 1, where it intersects the orange line and to our point is where we want to calculate this perpendicular distance. And I shall draw a square in this corner to show that these two lines are perpendicular. Now, thankfully, there is a formula that we can use to help us solve this problem. Otherwise, we would have to resort to some time-consuming problem solving. But nonetheless, the formula is d is equal to the absolute value of a times m plus b times n plus c. So the absolute value of that whole thing divided by the square root of a squared plus b squared. Now m and n are simply the coordinates of the point of interest, so m is the x coordinate and n is the y coordinate. So in our case, m, n is equal to 2, negative 1. And the constants a, b, and c are the constants of the linear equation 3x plus 1. So if I write a typical linear or a general linear equation in standard form, which goes ax plus by plus c is equal to 0. And if I write our linear equation in standard form, we would have 3x minus y plus 1 is equal to 0. So in our case, a corresponds to positive 3, so a is equal to positive 3, b is equal to negative 1, and c is equal to positive 1. Oops, I'll just draw that better. C is equal to positive 1. So knowing these values, we can just plug them into our formula. So we have d is equal to the absolute value of 3 times 2 plus negative 1 times negative 1 plus positive 1. And that's the absolute value of all of that divided by the square root of a squared, which is 3 squared, plus b squared, which is negative 1 squared. And I'll put a little heads on the ones to not confuse them with the absolute value bars. So solving this equation, we have 6 plus 1 plus 1 divided by square root of, so 3 squared is 9 plus 1 squared is 1, so we have the square root of 10 down the bottom, and the absolute value of positive 8 is simply 8, so our answer is 8 divided by the square root of 10. And this value is the distance from the point 2, negative 1 to the line y equals 3x plus 1. So I hope this video has been helpful. Please give me a thumbs up if it has, and good luck, and I'll see you on the next video.
If you are currently studying math, please feel free to subscribe to my channel for future videos that may help you on exams or assignments. And as always, please feel free to ask me any question by commenting on any of the videos that you've seen. Thanks for watching, and I hope you've learned something.